The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin, ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow. From a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down.
From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous. Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and
He wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't.
Come on, they weren't even ready.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready.
And that was a well-executed attack.
There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
Hooked up.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Uh-oh.
Ah, John Cena.
He's adamant about this sit-out powerbomb. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
DDT!
Now John asserting control.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Challenger's looking shaken. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
He's about to become the chairman. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to...
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, foul it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
The game getting picked apart here.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Any chance a table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it.
Close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh, big match, John.
Yeah, Cena not giving an inch here to the Cerebral Assassin.
And did you hear the impact of that?
That shot looks to have caused some bleeding from Triple H.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. He catches Cena with a counter.
Triple H finally able to. Nice takedown, stack for the pin.
Working to neutralize that arm. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Triple H facing a beatdown.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Weapon in hand saying, in the ante.
Oh no, he's in the line of danger now.
Reversal! What a counter!
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Cena warding him off.
Behind it.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Taking flight.
Boom! Cover! Two! No, he gets the shoulder up.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
And here we go now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Challenger being outclassed here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Jarring impact.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. The game in bad shape right now.
Cena's having his way.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He grabbed a shovel. He is looking to do as much damage as humanly possible here.
He gets back into the ring. Ah, this is a running knee a la Harley Race.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Kick out of the title fight continues. Uh-oh, captured. Smash.
That looks painful.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Climbs back inside.
Spine
cover for the championship. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Shifts it back onto it.
Triple H had this place roaring now.
I think we could turn the lights out in the building and they'll still be going at it.
Drop toe hold. Taking this to the floor. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment.
I can barely believe the devastation we just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He's heading back to the ring.
Placed into the corner. Table behind him now, not where you want to be.
The table and the body getting well acquainted there.
Can only imagine the damage that impact just did. I doubt this will go on for much longer. Taking flight.
Flight, but a rough landing. Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Going for something else, it seems. Setting up for something here. Snake eyes.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Quick return to the ring.
Right to the gut.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. And he barely
evades.
And he gets in that area. Could make him dizzy. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
So much damage inflicted. Just called checkmate on the game. Cena has him up!
Cena with an attitude adjustment!
The champions need to finish the job.
He manages to kick out.
What strength! And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
Cena looking to tie his opponent up.
Cena has it locked in. John Cena!
Stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena.
And John Cena didn't just play the game tonight, he played it well.
A true testament to something Cena said all those years ago. I rise above and I win.
Yeah, tip of the cap to Triple H, but this night belongs to Cena.